we've now got Paul, you're being videoed. So you better put your best behavior.
I'll take vampire as well.
And a wacko. Right,
so saw the little R22 there. Earlier, that was what I went in when I did the helicopter flight from
No, don't use that, do I? No.
You've got a shoulder strap as well, Paul.
So oh yeah, put the shoulder so it's all the way back on. Here, yeah. Indeed.
Yeah, don't pull it up because it locks. It's meant to be, it's not a car seat belt.
So that goes on here, does it?
Yeah, they're a lot more sensitive and, you know, so.
Sure.
Oh, well done. That's better.
Okay.
Oh, fair play. I've had less room on EasyJet than this Mo, so.
I mean, you could feel the pedals. Center yourself a little bit if you can, Dave.
Yeah.
That would be really
so as possible. Yeah.
That's it. Thank you very much. Are we good to go, guys?
I am.
Just wondering, that light there, okay, I've been doing this in simulator, what is that?
Low volt.
Low voltage, yeah. Okay, so when the lights are on, it's, yeah, okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Right, yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
So I'll just start again.
Yep. Yeah.
Clear pro!
It's just consideration for others, isn't it?
That's right.
Yeah.
For the air traffic controller.
Absolutely.
The more you put over there, the more chance that you make it.
Absolutely. Yeah. Yeah.
That's a problem that a lot of the guys don't appreciate. Let's just shut this down now, this one.
Leaving that here or taking it in?
No, leave them here.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Headphones here, you say?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, how are we doing, Dave, at the back?
We're doing great.
Okay, there's more space at the back than an EasyJet or Ryanair.
Yeah, slightly. So, yeah. With you in the front, at least there is.
Well, the front has been made cosy, really. The rear seat. Right, we're gonna let Dave out first.
Yeah.
Okay, so I can move this seat back. Move your seat there.
Thank you very much.
And just make sure you don't step on the noise step.
Yeah, will do.
If you would go directly to the ground, fantastic.
Go down backwards.
You can do. See if you can manage.
Works better.
There's a handlebar on your left.
Got it.
Okay. That's a good man. Right. So your seat is back as well. The seatbelt is removed.
That's right. Yeah.
Oh, camera. That was a very good flight, Paul.
I enjoyed that.
You obviously been playing, you know, the experience you had.
Quite a while.
Yeah. Well done to you anyway. That explains, you know, you managed the heading very good, actually. That was very good. Well, to the north.
Keeping heading for the same point. It was a little bit, as a slightly off north, wasn't it? But it was
But you managed it very good.
Yeah. Thanks very much.
Dave did.